Real quick before we let you go, an update on that breaking news we told you about at the top of the show. Authorities have now arrested a suspect involved in a double homicide out in Atascosa County. The Atascosa County Sheriff David Soward is now speaking with our reporter Lee Waldman, giving her an update. This is a developing story. Look for more information on KSAT.com. And of course, we'll have a full wrap up for you tonight on the Night Beat.